Keep your stinking paws off me. I'm not in a talking mood.
The tough guy act won't work on me.
Yeah? Well, let me talk to the son of a hut in charge, and you'll see how tough I really am.
You're looking at her.
Thought I'd seen enough ghosts to last a lifetime. But this...
Plundering my ships, harassing my admiral. That's the Andronikos I missed.
We have a lot of catching up to do. Last I heard, the Eternal Fleet belonged to some psycho empress determined to take over the galaxy. Killed a lot of good people. Almost killed me. So I fought back the only way I knew how. By raiding the ships. Made a stack of credits on the side. If I knew the psycho empress was you, I would have brought flowers.
I can handle it from here, Hilo.
You sure?
I lied. I didn't hijack all those Eternal Fleet ships for the credits. 6 years ago, I got a tip from a Zakulan refugee that you'd been hauled away on an Eternal Fleet ship. Been tearing the fleet apart, looking for you ever since. Nobody steals my girl and lives.
Andronikos?
I told you a long time ago, we're in each other's orbits until the stars go cold. I never abandoned you, and I never will. You and me, we're forever.
I love you, you sentimental lunkhead.
I love you too, crazy Sith. Don't know what's in store for us, but we'll face it together.
I never thought I would stand on Odessen as anything but a conqueror. So much has changed.
Your message said you wanted to talk.
I have something for you. A gift. When I was young, the Knights of the Cool taught me to forge my own armor. I've worked on this piece since I arrived in Odessen. I want you to have it. If I'm ever unable to fight by your side, I can still ensure you're protected.
If I'd known we were exchanging gifts, I would have brought something.
The new life you've given me is more than enough. There's something else I need to say. Until now, I only felt hatred for others. Especially for you. But you showed compassion I didn't deserve. Eliminated the darkness, threatening to consume me. Everything I am is because of you. And I'll spend a lifetime thanking you for it.
I'll remember that the next time I need an enemy crushed.
My strength is yours. Whatever challenge you face, I'll be there. I won't stray from my path, Commander. My purpose lies with you. And with the Alliance.
It's you. I always knew you'd find me. We have a lot to talk about, don't we?
Voss is the last place I expected you to be hiding.
I wasn't hiding. Well, perhaps I was, in a way. When you disappeared, I didn't know where to turn. The Jedi condemned me a long time ago, and I couldn't trust the Sith. I was lost. It made me realize how much I relied on others. I needed to forge my own path, away from you, from the Council, and everyone else who tried to influence me. So I traveled across the galaxy, helping those who needed it most. I never stayed in one place too long. It taught me a lot about myself.
You've come a long way from the stubborn apprentice who challenged me on the Sith Code.
You taught me so much about the Force, which is why I needed to stay away from you. I was afraid that if I returned to you, I would fall into my old ways. I'd become a follower again, instead of a leader. But when I see you, I don't feel like a frightened child in need of guidance anymore. With this new strength, I can finally come back. Not as your apprentice, but as your equal.
The Alliance would be lucky to have you.
We're going to do great things together. Whatever the future brings, I'll help you face it.
Commander, you're just in time. Hilo discovered a new lead in our search for the Order of Zildrok.
My guys picked up a weird signal from an abandoned Imperial listening post on one of their runs. Seems it was meant for the Alliance.
When decrypted, the signal broadcasts one word, Zildrok. The same as the message we intercepted from Theron. Someone is trying to lead us to the Order. I know it.
There could be valuable information at that listening post. We need to take a look.
At the least, it could give us a clue about what Theron's after. There's no telling what you'll find, so I'll come along to provide support. I'm ready when you are.
Then let's get moving. Hilo, ready the shuttle.
The Empire abandoned this listening post years ago, during Zakuul's first invasion. No life readings inside, but the security system may still be active. We should be cautious.
Automated self-destruct has been paused. Awaiting input.
Someone is tampering with security to let us through.
That might not last. We should hurry and find whatever information we can.
Two children on the spire fight over a discarded ration. I could do nothing to help them. Zakuul was a golden empire, and now look at us. Digging through the ashes the Alliance left behind. So many families torn apart, fighting a war they never wanted. And for what? So the Outlander can rule us from a stolen throne? Valkorion's death, Arcann's tyranny, Valen's path of destruction. It all began with the Outlander. I don't know what I can do, but I won't stand by and watch my people suffer. I need to take down the Alliance. For Zakuul.
Who is this man?
According to the data, his name is Vin Atreus, former member of Valen's Horizon Guard. He was reported missing 6 months ago. Beyond that, no records.
There's only one solution. You must monitor everyone.
Hold on, Minister of Paranoia. You can't invade everyone's privacy to sniff out a single rat.
I can't, but the Commander can. Give the order and I'll begin surveillance of everyone. Even Theron and myself. It's the only way to flush out the traitor.
We spent weeks sweeping Odessen for bugs. And somehow they still had eyes on us. How is that possible?
You'll need my help. No one knows the Alliance better than one of its founders.
You expect me to trust you? After you helped the Outlander forge a partnership with the Empire? In a single blow, you doubled their support and cut ours in half.
I also led the Commander into that trap on Iokath. You wouldn't hear me out, so I took matters into my own hands. Look, you doubt my intentions, I get that. How can I convince you?
Umbara. The Adigan crystals.
You got it.
I think I finally found it. After combing through all the data we took from Iocath, there was a string of numbers repeated over and over. When I decrypted them, the string spelled a word. Zildrog. I thought it was just a legend, but the dragon god of Zakul is real. And it's a super weapon, capable of consuming entire civilizations. I don't know how to wake Zildrog or how to control it, but I'm one step closer. It's finally here. My chance to destroy the Alliance and avenge my people. But I can't do it alone.
There's another machine god.
If the Order awakens Zildrog and uses it on Odessen.
Odessen is only the beginning. This weapon could devastate the galaxy.
We're running out of time.
When Emperor Arcann gave the order to bomb my homeworld, we didn't even have time to evacuate. Millions of people, my people, wiped out in an instant. All because Arcann wanted to send a message to the Alliance. And now, he sits beside the Commander as a friend? Where is my justice?
I promise you, Arcann and the Commander will pay for their crimes. The Alliance will fall. But I need your help, Chilanes.
You shall have it.
And Ozal, you helped the Outlander take the throne in the first place.
You saw Valen's tyranny with your own eyes. Can you blame me for using any means necessary to overthrow her?
You put another tyrant in her place.
An error in judgment, I'll admit. But I'm here to correct my little mistake. The Commander needs to be eliminated. Our people have suffered enough, Finn. Let's put an end to it. For Zakul.
For Zakul. How did you find me?
It wasn't difficult. Despite clumsy attempts to cover your trail, I was able to learn everything about you. I know how to awaken Zildrog, and where to find it. It's much closer than you think.
You're lying. I searched the Gemini Network.
I have ascended beyond the Gemini Network. I severed my connection to maintain my free will. I've attained knowledge an organic like yourself cannot comprehend. If you provide the right people, I can help you control Zildrog.
What do you want in return?
My sisters are shackled to the throne. I still feel them calling to me.
You want them freed?
No. I want them destroyed. As long as the Eternal Fleet and the Gemini Network exist, I remain vulnerable to outside control. Zildrog is the key to my freedom. I will not be enslaved again.
Odessen isn't the only target. They're after the entire Alliance, everything we built.
We haven't lost yet. We need to find the Order and stop them from awakening Zildrog.
My scans show there's still one more active terminal. Let's hurry. Strange. New data was entered into this console just before we arrived.
What does it say?
It's a set of coordinates on Nathema. There's a message. They've found it. Hurry. Wait. I recognize this encryption method. We developed it together years ago on Rishi. Only two people know how to decrypt it. Me and Theron.
There are so many layers to this. I hardly know what's real anymore. What in blazes is going on?
The coordinates could be a trap. But why Nathema?
Self-destruct reactivated. All personnel advised to evacuate immediately.
We'll discuss it later. Let's get out of here, before the whole station blows.
It's on you now, Commander.
You destroyed the data?
Didn't leave a trace.
I received word from my team. They have repaired the holomap from Capero. The data confirmed the Order's objective is Nathema. I can't believe it, but Theron's information was good. What's more, the coordinates we received from Theron pointed to a specific location on Nathema. It may be Zildrog's location, but we can't know for sure.
If the data we found is real, we need to destroy that machine before the Order activates it.
The only chance we have is to follow Theron's coordinates. For now, we have to trust our information. In any case, I'm coming with you to face those traitors. We've come too far to let them win now.
Let's show them who they're dealing with.
Commander, there's something I need to say. Not so long ago, you placed your faith in me, in spite of my past. I was your enemy from the start, but Theron was your friend. He stood by your side through the worst of my attacks. Regardless of his intentions now, when the time comes, consider the same mercy you showed me.
If Zildrog is real, it's a much bigger threat than Theron.
You will defeat it as you've defeated every enemy. When it's done, remember what I said. Now go. Save the Alliance.
I can feel the history here. Valkorion had so much left to accomplish.
If he had his way, we'd all be dead.
Valkorion made Zakul a paradise, until your Alliance destroyed it.
I know I wouldn't be here if I didn't want to help.
Then don't forget your place.
We've arrived. It calls out to us. It has slept for centuries, but knows the time to feed is approaching. Zildrog.
Call the others. We'll begin soon.
This is where the coordinates pointed to, but
where are we?
Not Zildrog's location, evidently.
Sorry, I needed to meet somewhere the Order wouldn't notice. I managed to give them the slip, but we don't have much time.
So you betrayed the Order too? You have quite a track record.
I know how it looks. Just hear me out. I heard rumors about the Order of Zildrog through my old underworld contacts. It took me months to even find them, and the whole time, they were watching us. By the time I learned the truth about Zildrog, it was almost too late. They'd learned too much. I had to slow them down long enough for the Alliance to catch up. I had to join them, work from the inside. The only way to get Ven Atreus to trust me was to betray you.
It wasn't the only way. Why didn't you come to me?
The Gemini droid was watching. I couldn't figure out how, but she was recording every word we said. Telling you would risk the whole operation. It needed the betrayal to look real. You can't imagine how hard it was putting you through that. But I knew you were strong enough. I had faith in you.
So you infiltrated the Order and learned their plans. What are we up against?
They found Zildrog in one of the Emperor's vaults. Looks like Valkorion kept it on ice as a failsafe. The Order has nearly finished their final preparations. Once they activate Zildrog, it's the end of the Alliance.
I see them. The Alliance has arrived.
Already? How did they find us so quickly?
Theron Shan is among them. I warned you about him.
That deceitful scum. We'll have to begin ahead of schedule. Make sure the others are ready. Our new ally will take care of the Outlander.
I stalled him with false data for as long as I could, but we don't have much time. If we act now, we can stop the Order before they activate Zildrog. I set up blind spots so we can get through the vault mostly undetected.
We're supposed to trust you after what you've put us through. How do we know you're not leading us straight into the Order's hands?
I don't like it either. But right now, Theron's our best chance at stopping the Order.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Come on. We need to get moving.
My enterprising apprentice. All grown up. You've done well for yourself, haven't you? Did you ever imagine you'd encounter me again? As you can see, I tricked some poor fool into my old prison so I could take her form. Of course, it's not my first choice. But once the Order wrings the life from your body, I'll take it for my own. Think of what I could do if I controlled your power.
You're nothing but a feeble old bat clinging to life. Do you really believe you can best me?
I don't have to, my dear. Zildron will take care of that for me. I don't expect this little surprise of mine to defeat you, but it should slow you down just enough. Enjoy.
What is this?
You!
Been wanting to do that for ages.
Organics fight so hard for their survival. But you are too late. The thrones have been filled. Zildrog is summoned.
What happened to these people?
They served a purpose they hadn't anticipated. Fuel for Zildrog's awakening. First, he will destroy the shadows that kept me enslaved to your kind. Then he will obliterate your pathetic alliance. As a reward, Atreus for playing his part.
That machine can wipe out an entire planet without a weapon. I'm calling your bluff.
What stands before us is only Zildrog's mind. I'll show you how little you understand. The time has finally come. Zildrog awakens.
Not since I consumed this planet have I felt such hunger. Give me a target. Let me feed.
Execute formation 2995.
fuck was that?
Commander, things okay over there?
Because they're definitely not okay here.
How is this happening?
Hilo, get everyone off Odessen. Launch as many shuttles as you can.
That's a tall order, but I'll do my best.
Gathering power.
Incoming. It appears I'll have to eliminate you myself.
Destroy the power sources. Don't let Zildrog recharge. We need to shut Zildrog down before it has the chance to attack again. Tech involved shouldn't be too different from Tithe, so I think I can slice into it.
Theron, no! Theron!
Let you ruin my last chance at vengeance. Zildrog will destroy Odessen, and you'll finally know how it feels to lose everything.
I'll tear you apart for what you did to Theron.
There's the true Alliance Commander. It's time to end this. Zildrog, lend me your power!
Ice.
Arcann's still alive, but just barely.
Couldn't even do that right. It looks like you've won again, Outlander. Like you always do. What are you waiting for? Strike the final blow. Be the hero yet again.
You destroyed my fleet, attacked my people, and endangered the galaxy. For your crimes, I sentence you to death.
Get it over with.
We don't have much time. Unless we get Theron to a destiny, he won't make it.
Call a shuttle. We're taking Theron home.
No Alliance casualties, minimal damage to Odessen, and we stopped an ancient machine from destroying half the galaxy. I'd say that's a win. Factions associated with members of the Order have offered their apologies. But the fact remains, the fleet and the gravestone, our two strongest weapons, are gone. The future of the Alliance is uncertain. What happened on Nathema is proof that we need change.
The galaxy fears us, with or without the fleet. We'll have no problem maintaining control.
If it were anyone else, I'd have doubts, but I've seen what you can do. After this, I imagine the Empire and Republic will double down on their war efforts. We may need to consider who we'll support when the time comes.
It's time we get you back to the Empire, Lana.
Only if I never have to set foot on Dromund Kaas again. You know, it'll be nice to take a break from ruling the galaxy.
Oh, like you've ever taken a break in your life.
Theron!
It's been a while since I was last in this room. It's good to be back. Look, I know I put you through hell. I was reckless and stupid, and it almost cost us everything. I probably don't deserve the trust you showed me. But I did it to protect you and the Alliance. And, if you'll have me, I'll work hard to earn a place at your side. So, what do you say? Are we still a team?
You risked your life for us. There's always a place for you here.
I don't know what I would have done if you'd said no. I have a lot of making up to do, but I'm here to stay, no matter what.
As am I. The Alliance may change, but we're not going anywhere. Everything is different now. But whatever the future holds for us, the three of us will face it. Together. Give you some privacy.
Every night since I left, I've had the same nightmare. You're walking away, and no matter how fast I run, I can't catch up. Leaving you there on Umbar, it destroyed me. I don't think I'll ever forgive myself for what I did.
I won't pretend it didn't hurt, Theron.
I know I don't deserve it. Can you give your idiot spy boyfriend one more chance?
You don't need another chance. I'll always love you, whatever comes.
Oh, thank the stars. I'll spend the rest of my life showing you how much I love you.
I expect the works, Theron. Gifts, poetry, broadcasts to the galaxy declaring your love.
For you, all that and more. I'll never leave your side again. The Alliance might change, but Lana and I are here to stay. I don't know what tomorrow will look like, but we have your back. Whatever the future throws our way, we'll all face it. Together.
We don't have much time. Unless we get Theron to Odessen, he won't make it.
Traitors aren't welcome in the Alliance. Leave him.
If we walk away, he dies.
I gave my orders, Lana.
Commander? Wait, Commander!
Call a shuttle. We're going home.
No Alliance casualties, minimal damage to Odessen, and we stopped an ancient machine from destroying half the galaxy. I'd say that's a win. Factions associated with members of the Order have offered their apologies, and word spread quickly of how you dealt with Theron. I doubt your enemies will cross you anytime soon.
You don't approve of what I did.
Since the day Theron left, I've called for revenge. But seeing him give his life to protect the Alliance. What's done is done. There's no point thinking about it now. But the fact remains, the fleet and the gravestone, our two strongest weapons, are gone. The future of the Alliance is uncertain. What happened on Nathema is proof that we need change.
Odessen was nearly destroyed because of the Alliance. It's better we lay low for a while.
A vacation wouldn't be so bad, would it? After this, I imagine the Empire and Republic will double down on their war efforts. We may need to consider who we'll support when the time comes.
It's time we get you back to the Empire, Lana.
Only if I never have to set foot on Dromund Kaas again. This goes without saying, but I'm not going anywhere. The Alliance may be different now, but I'm here to stay. I can't say what the future will bring. The balance of power has shifted again, and change will come. But whatever happens, we'll face it together.